So Monty chooses the right door more often than you can with statistics. In other words, we think it's one chance in three, yet it's not a math trick. But the question is, imagine if you could look at a group of contenders and you could pick the right horse two times out of three. That's what we're trying to accomplish.